Hello.
It's Brianna's friend Kylie. Instant friends.
No, it's a fashion show, not a fashion contest. Oh. It's period from the early 1900s.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Old Rhinebeck Aerodrome Vintage Fashion Show. You may recognize some of our lovely models today, and that's because they're all volunteers from our audience. Today's fashion show covers styles from the late 1800s through the Roaring Twenties, reflecting the three eras of aviation that the aerodrome represents: Pioneer, World War I, and Lindbergh era. In our light blue day dress from 1895, we have Sheila. This day dress, made of a light cotton fabric and accented with white lace, would be perfect for morning tea with friends or a walk to town. The full puppy sleeves were called leg and button sleeves. The skirt is full to offset the sleeves. So let's emphasize the hourglass silhouette, highly popular during the late Victorian era. Thank you, Sheila. In our cotton dress, we have Megan from the 1890s and Tristan, the Terra Company man. Dresses from the late 1800s had the silhouette of a very full skirt and a tightly fitted bodice. The red and pink cotton would be worn for a day at the beach or amusement park, such as Atlantic City or an early aviation glider meet. Clothing begins to have much more ease of movement during the gay 90s. Hats become larger and more elaborate, along with belts, gloves, and parasols that protected ladies from the sun. Thank you, Megan and Tristan. Our 1909 sailor dresses are being sported by Casey and Lorelei today. This sailor top dress was popular from the gay 90s to the Roaring Twenties. It was usually worn with a straw boater, completing the nautical look. It's made of cotton, embellished with navy piping. The simple worker-style skirt completes the look of beauty with everyday simplicity. Thank you, Casey and Lorelei. And in our 1911 Cream Princess dress, we have Hannah. This original cream dress has been in the aerodrome collection for years. This dress used to be worn by a young schoolgirl from 12 to 15 years of age. This young girl had a freedom of movement denied to her older sisters. The dress is identical to one featured in the catalog from 1911. Thank you, Hannah. In our 1920 style dress, we have Kylie. Dresses in the 1920s are this one, emasculated women's figure as women were trying to The skirt got shorter and the waistline got lower than they had in the early 1900s. In our 1926 suspense of these girls. And last but not least, we have a beautiful Rebecca in our Shirley Temple dress from 1934. This beautiful white cotton America's Little Sweetheart, Shirley Temple, wore in the 1934 film, Stand Up and Cheer. For most of the 20th century, Shirley Temple was considered this country's little princess, and little girls everywhere wanted a dress just like one. Shirley was America's most photographed child ever, and seeing how pretty our young model looked, it's easy to see why. Thank you, Rebecca. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
This is automobile. My first automobile is here.
See that, Maya? They get to ride in one of those cars. Cool, huh? I don't know.